Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Today, and we're back with some latest updates for you. To begin with, we'll talk about updates regarding SpaceX's Starship booster catching launch tower. SpaceX has been working on a launch tower that will catch a Starship booster during landing. Recently, some photos have come out showing significant progress of a Starship launch tower. SpaceX engineers are rapidly building two skyscraper-sized Starship launch towers in South Texas. With two huge arms, the company is planning to catch Super Heavy booster one day. SpaceX CEO Elon Musk revealed the news of Starship launch tower at the beginning of this year. The company started building one of two planned towers that would have arms installed in the future. At first, it seems like SpaceX did not make much of a progress, but by mid-March, SpaceX's first South Texas launch tower began to take shape. Some aerial photos show a base structure with 25 2-foot-thick piles buried at least 100 feet or about 30 meters deep in the sandy wetlands. Now it took shape of a concrete structure. The company continues to work day and night to build both the launch towers. On the other hand, SpaceX could see Starship and Super Heavy's first orbital flight as early as July 2021. Let's move to the next segment of our news based on SpaceX's Inspiration 4 mission. SpaceX is on track to launch the world's first all-civilian mission to space, known as Inspiration 4. Recently, SpaceX and Jared Isaacman, who's a customer for the Inspiration 4 mission, have revealed an important design change made to the Crew Dragon capsule. This spacecraft will carry four civilians into orbit this year. The news is announced on the same day as Richard Branson's space tourism firm Virgin Galactic revealed their upgraded version of suborbital spaceplane Spaceship 2, called Spaceship 3. According to the information, SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule will have a glass dome at the top to provide guests a 360-degree view of the cosmos. It will make the overall experience more immersive, probably most in space you could possibly feel by being in a glass dome, SpaceX CEO Elon Musk tweeted. On Tuesday, SpaceX exclusively announced its plans for the glass window. The dome-shaped window is located at the top of the Crew Dragon capsule. It actually replaces the docking adapter of the spacecraft, since it will not be docking to the International Space Station, ISS. The glass window will significantly enhance one's experience while riding inside SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule. The window design is somewhat similar to the famed cupola aboard the International Space Station, except an uninterrupted sheet of glass that has no support structures dividing the window's view. The principle to access the view from the glass dome is simple. SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule has an aerodynamic shell located at the topmost portion of the spacecraft. It's used to protect the hatch door area during launch. As soon as the spacecraft safely reaches orbit, the aerodynamic shell will open, exposing the glass dome to the space tourists. SpaceX also revealed that the cupola would fit at least one crew member from the chest up. The cost of designing SpaceX's Crew Dragon lies under $2.6 billion, which is given as a contract from NASA's Commercial Crew Program. Boeing is also developing Starliner capsule under this program. SpaceX's Crew Dragon already has its flight experience. Last year, the company launched Crew Dragon capsule twice, carrying government astronauts to space. NASA currently does not have plans to fly a modified version of the Crew Dragon, agency spokesman Josh Finch stated. As a fully commercial launch, NASA does not need to approve SpaceX's design for the company's private missions. NASA will continue to maintain insight into SpaceX's systems through our normal work, including SpaceX sharing flight data from non-NASA missions. Inspiration 4 will use SpaceX's Crew Dragon Resilience capsule, launched last year as NASA's Crew 1 mission. Spacecraft is currently in ISS, but after its return, SpaceX engineers will install the glass dome during refurbishment in Florida. "We've done all the engineering work. We continue to go through all the analysis and testing and qualification to ensure everything's safe, and that it doesn't preclude any use of the spacecraft for other missions," SpaceX's Director of Crew Dragon Mission Management, Benji Reed, said in a press conference on Tuesday. Next, we have another update regarding Inspiration 4 mission. SpaceX finally revealed all the names of the crew members for the world's first all-civilian mission to space, Inspiration 4, which is sponsored by Jared Isaacman. As we know, Isaacman previously stated that two people would be selected from a pair of contests. The winners will fly with him to space. Cyan Proctor, one of the winners, is selected as a crew member for the Inspiration 4 mission. Cyan is a scientist and educator, also participated in a number of terrestrial analog astronaut missions before. She established an online store through Isaacman's Shift 4 Payments Company and submitted a video of it. Based on her work, Cyan was declared as the winner of that contest. It's like opening up the chocolate bar and seeing the golden ticket to Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, Proctor said in a statement. This is the example of that for space. The second winner is Chris Zembrowski, who won the Generosity seat through participating in a contest to raise money at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. 41-year-old Zembrowski is a worker at Lockheed Martin Aerospace Company in the Seattle area. According to the information, Zembrowski is selected among 72,000 entries, filled the Generosity seat for donations to the St. Jude's campaign. Although I've been fortunate to have spent years in the aerospace industry, I've never imagined having the opportunity to reach the stars, especially through something as simple as supporting St. Jude, he said in a statement for Inspiration 4 mission. Isaacman himself selected the final member of Inspiration 4 crew. Haley Arcano is a 29-year-old physician assistant at St. Jude. She was under a treatment for bone cancer. As per the records, Arcano is the youngest American who will be going on a space trip. We promised a crew representing some of the best humanitarian qualities, exemplifying our mission ideals of leadership, hope, prosperity, and generosity, Isaacman stated. I'm pleased to report that we've accomplished that goal. Isaacman also declared the details of the launch. World's first all-civilian mission, Inspiration 4, is officially scheduled to launch on September 15th. This mission will take billionaire entrepreneur and Shift 4 Payments CEO Jared Isaacman, along with three other non-professional astronauts, on a space trip. In this trip, passengers will spend 3 days roaming in Earth orbit. The spacecraft will not be docking at the International Space Station. Rather, it will stay more than 100 kilometers high above the station. Isaacman said that spending 3 days in space is a good balance between the capabilities of the Dragon spacecraft and how much time you want to spend in a relatively small space for a couple of days together. From now on, the crew will be training at the center. Their training includes operating SpaceX's Crew Dragon simulators, going through all aspects of the mission, and conducting numerous testing for the launch. This crew, with training, we believe will be ready by September, as well as the Dragon, Benji Reed stated. It works out very well with our manifest. In this mission, SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule will stay in the highest orbit that people have been after the final shuttle servicing mission to the Hubble Space Telescope in 2009. We are ready to go back to the Moon, and we're ready to go beyond the Moon to Mars. Extending out a little bit farther than we've been for some time right now is a good step in the right direction, Isaacman stated. The stars are aligned with the crew of Inspiration 4, he stated in a tweet on Tuesday. This mission is only possible because of the hard work, sacrifice, and accomplishments of tens of thousands of people at NASA, SpaceX, and for the vision and foresight of Elon Musk. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. And kindly provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. This will help us to improve.